I ended up dyeing my hair. I like pink. Pretty sure it's Legion. Okay, so now that I know who the killer is and how he's coming out of me, that's kind of weird. He sort of knew where I was. Ah, well that sucks. I notice now you get points for pallet drops. Yeah, that sounds great. Alright, I think I've lost the killer. Hopefully... Oop. Hopefully your PlayStation's repaired soon so you can... join in on the Halloween event. Fangmin or Trapper? Oh. Rageometer.
Ah!
Thank you so much. That jerk got what he deserved. Need to cleanse 8 totems. Okay. Don't worry, a lot of my friends have rage issues when it comes to games. Now we wait. I was thinking of making a Twitch group, like a Twitch support group on Facebook, but I don't even know out of my friends who really, really does Twitch, aside from a few people, of course. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I got that a lot. A few friends of mine couldn't find me because apparently I looked so different. Hiya. Hey, Rage, what's your Instagram? I actually love that name. It is taking forever to find a match. Clever. Oops.
Oh, what now?
What was wrong with it? Like, was it a disk issue? I hear a lot of people have problems where it won't read disks. Hopefully this game will be better and I won't get pulled off the hook in front of the killer. Sounds like it's the Demogorgon. Have to take out 8 totems. I will try to remember that if I don't have you. I'm pretty sure I have you on my PS, and I'm not sure. Or at least with a similar name. Was really close. I will come save you now. Anyone coming for you?
When did they ever come to me? Look, if you run away, I die.
Really gotta work on gems.
Oh,
The last time he's going to be on the hook. Well, that sucks. Now he's got one life left, and he's probably being guarded, which is great. Totally following me. Bad, even with borrowed time, you still got hit down.
Ha!
Yeah, it was pretty good. That's the first time in a long time I've seen the killer get all four kills. Do you play Dead by Daylight? I'm the other way around. I mean, not really. I do well with certain killers. Like I get at least 3 kills all the time with Trapper and the Hag. I think I'm terrible at the Hillbilly. Otherwise, I main Survivor. I like playing the doctor. I hate going up against Leatherface. I didn't mind playing the clown, but I don't like playing the clown. I'll only do it if a ritual is involved. Can't tell if we're talking about Rager Meter, because I'd love to see him play the killer. But I have played the killer before in one of my streams. I think I played the clown. Or I was just doing that out of boredom without streaming. I can't remember. I thought I streamed. Or it was the doctor. I can't remember. Everything is blurry. Before I got my glasses, I just used to play, like, with blurry sight and hope for the best. I think I'd sit super close to the TV, and that would help. No, it was silly. I should have gotten my eyes tested sooner. I don't think I realized that something was wrong, because if you see like that for the longest time, you don't think anything is wrong. I play Friday the 13th. That's just a multiplayer game I can play with friends. It's a bit buggy though. I play not many other multiplayer games. Like I love playing Disgaea. All of the Disgaeas, I have all of them. I love playing Outlast. Outlast is my all-time favorite game. And Binding of Isaac. It's like my favorite arcade game. I haven't streamed many other games because these are my mains at the moment. If you see any totems, friends, please tell me. I just realized you're the Meg. Well, sick I am. Someone's already been hit down. It was ironic. When the priestess came out as a DLC for Dead by Daylight and the theme was sickness, I was really, really sick at the time. Huh. When it first came out, I brought it. It was about $80, I think. I'd been waiting like a year to get it. lately, Red Barrels, the creator of Outlast, has let out a teaser about the next Outlast game. And it's kind of cryptic. It's like a green and black infrared photo. And someone's wearing like some kind of prison or patient bracelet. And they're just holding hands. But I can't wait for the next game. Saying I'm not sick. Yeah, and they probably will too. A lot of horror games are popular, becoming VRs. I originally had a VR, but I got really motion sick while playing Skyrim. I thought it was so cool being able to play Skyrim with VR. But after a while, I got super dizzy and I felt a little nauseous. And I thought maybe I'd get over it, but I really didn't. Pretty sure she has nurses calling her. Pulling her. At one point, Red Barrel was selling Outlast diapers because apparently it was meant to be so scary that you'd need them. That's a music game, isn't it? Where you, It's a lot like Guitar Hero, except it's more like just hitting notes. I think I'm thinking of the right one, I don't know. Are you camping? And yeah, that game looks really, really hard. She really doesn't like him. No, she hasn't. She keeps coming back to you. Oh, I'm gonna try for it. Run away! Project Miku. That's amazing. It really does look difficult. I think I've watched gameplay of it. The closest I've gotten to playing the game would have to be Project Miku. It's similar, you hit like blocks in certain patterns and certain times of things. Well, this sucks. We have a camper. She sucks. Yeah, I'm 90% sure she has nurses calling up. And there she is. Awesome, feel free to invite me to them, and when I'm on, I'll watch. I love those types of games. Well, mainly watching them. I kind of thought they were like, primarily a PC game. Awesome. I think I should play as my main because I miss these perks so much. Sounds like an awesome idea. I wanted to sort of do the same thing. The only problem is that the people I game with are in tight proximity. Like, I have boyfriend one, and then next to boyfriend one I have boyfriend two. And because they're so close, if they were to get like a headset, it would echo back into the microphone times four. And then nobody would be able to hear anybody because through the headset it'd just be a constant echo of the first person's comment. So I guess if I was gonna do that, I'd have to like set up in another room to start doing that. Like, our gaming setup is TV, 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 computer. Yeah, and the house isn't exactly small, but there's like two other rooms we could probably set up. The only problem is the internet is crazy temperamental. We should definitely stream sometime. I should probably head to bed soon. Supernova is tomorrow. Finally got game. I'm so tired, but I'm so close to getting this. Damn. But an acting course, that's pretty cool. I think I'd die if I missed Supernova. Because
Last
we
one.
don't have any Comic Cons anymore, and they're thinking of getting rid of Supernova altogether. So then we would have like two conventions in total left in Adelaide. And even then, kind of one. Yeah, I go to all the Melbourne conventions, but it sucks because all my friends here in Adelaide, whoa, they have no way of getting to Melbourne like I do, so we don't really see each other as much. And Avcon's going steady. I heard they changed management and got a whole new council type thing. And there was some trouble this year. But, you know, I'm sure it's fine. Last item. Alright, well, thank you for watching my stream. It really does mean a lot. It was good talking to you. I'm sure we'll stream in the future. Good night. Close one. Damn it. Should have kept running. My mistake. I've noticed a lot of people are complaining at this event. They've buffed all the killers to make it harder for survivors. And I sort of agree. But I think it's more fun when you don't know what's going to happen. And when it's a little bit harder, you need to kind of simply get better. I can't get put on the hook again. Oh, that's such a pretty outfit. I'm pretty sure she's from Stranger Things. She's Nancy. Why am I like this? Oh, I'm glitching out a little bit. It's a nice night, so and I'm exposed. Oof. Oh no. I'm sorry. Pretty sure he's got barbecue and chill on. Goodbye, soldier. He seemed to hit me and then bolt straight away. I don't know what perk that is. Where his heartbeat radius is not left. And then it leaves. Where are you? So the last one is over there. He's chainsawing to the three gems that are left. I swear this is the longest game I've played in ages. I wonder what this other person is doing. Well, that pretty much narrows it down to what they're doing. Oh no. Rest in peace. Well, this is gonna suck. I'm the last person alive and I know I'm not gonna... He's gonna find it first and then he's gonna chainsaw to each door over and over again until he hits me. Hopefully the entity's nice today. I feel like there's no way I'm gonna find it. Oh no way! Yes! I just saw him right by the end too. He was so close. So close. And I got the challenge. GG. Oh. I maxed out my blood points. I'm gonna give him a thumbs up. Awesome. Thank you for watching my stream.